Welcome to the fourth and final concert of Albany Pro Musica's 40th anniversary season. This program, which we are pleased to present in partnership with WMHT, will take you on an emotional journey from fear, conflict, and death to joy, peace, and love, from despair to light. We dedicate this program to the victims of COVID-19 and the millions of families who have been touched by this devastating pandemic. We hope that our music brings you hope for a healthier and more peaceful world.
My candle burns at both ends. It will not last the night. But, ah, my foes, and oh, my friends, it gives a lovely light. Only when it's dark enough can you see the stars.
Thank you. Observe good faith and justice toward all nations. Cultivate peace and harmony with all.
It isn't enough to talk about peace. One must believe in it. And it isn't enough to believe in it. One must work at it.
Death, be not proud, though some have called thee mighty and dreadful, for thou art not so. For those whom thou think'st thou dost overthrow, die not, poor death, nor yet canst thou kill me. from rest and sleep, which but thy pictures be much pleasure, then from thee that much more must flow. And soonest our best men with thee do go, rest of their bones and souls' delivery. Thou art slave to fate, chance, kings, and desperate men, and dost with poison, war, and sickness dwell. And poppy or charms can make us sleep as well and better than thy stroke. Why swellest thou then? One short sleep past, we wake eternally, and death shall be no more. Death, thou shalt die.
Just a minute, I have a few questions. Can we take a snowy owl for the legions of poppies? Have softly ignited all our springtime. And the scarlet macaws cut loose
for love of justice.
In the days of spring and autumn, when day and night are of nearly equal length, we are reminded of the presence of the light and darkness within each of us. And as we contemplate the shadows that sometimes seem so overwhelming, let our love be heard, whispering in your wing.
Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. And sweetest in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could abash the little bird that kept so many warm. I have heard it in the chillest land and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity it asked a crumb of me. From despair, we learn to move on. We learn to love. We grow strong. We grow deep.
From despair comes the wind, comes the fire. We feel the earth.
From despair, the seed of hope grows.
Pushing through the earth, past the worms and pebbles, until our yellow leaves break through.
We see the sky.
Finally,
from despair, light.